G'day, good evening, and kia ora, everybody. Big night of music in New Plymouth, friends. Hope you're ready to get right into that groove. Great pleasure to be here on Maori country and playing songs to you. Thank you to our special guests. Good shirt, you knew them well. Those melodies were tingling your memories. That's as it should be. Lots of tunes for you from midnight all tonight, everybody. Here we go now from Resist, Nobody's Shy. So some of you who've been travelling around with us will know that one of the things that we say early on If we remember our dear brother in music, our long-time bass player, Mr. Barnes Hillman, who grew up in Auckland, who we met in Wellington, and who we played with in all parts of Australia and the world, but who said to us as he was departing to a better place, on the wings of a large albatross, as it turned out, play on, play on, and Addie Ventura, please make him welcome, Four Strings. And in this little corner of the world that we all inhabit, this little southeast corner where democracy still has a couple of things, Adam lives just down the street from the Prime Minister of Australia, Mr. Albo. So there you go. Seasoning coals, as it turns out, on Saturday mornings during this grocery, we like that. And also, equally big welcomes for the two wonderful singers and musicians who are joining us tonight on stage as well. Their songs available on the platforms, wherever you go, Spotify, Bandcamp. Someone's probably busking them as we speak in Invercargill. Please welcome Leah Flanagan and Liz Stringer. And the songs we shall now unfold for you. But before we do, yes, there's another Kiwi up here with us. Please say good day to Andy Vickers from Christchurch playing brass instruments. If we had to audition for one of those, you know, tours that goes across the South Pacific and everybody in a big boat comes in and it pours all its shit and its sewerage down into the water and then the tourists all roll off half-pissed because the drinks are half-priced and buy a bunch of cheap whatevers from the local people and then get back. We could qualify, I could qualify as the master of ceremonies after these introductions. So I now hereby tender my resignation and call for more 4/4 rock and roll.
I'm not the one who's running out of time.
were good as dead at the time of writing. So some of you have been with us for some time. Maybe not in the decade when we first landed here and played loud, and I think we must have played here in, I don't know. Anyway, someone will remember. It's too long ago, really, in some ways, but it's only just like yesterday, too. Anyway, thank you for keeping local music, Anzac music alive, in your own country and in ours.
I'm just Thank you.
to come. I'm gonna wait till we all stop from running. Boxed in my candles, polar bear pride. Turn into terror, the script is read out. Unwilling actors, accomplished protractors will shout. I'm gonna wait till I reach for the sky. Tin legs and tin minds, anyone's cry. Cry in the hole, there'll be tomorrow. Stop thinking and working it out. Come with me now. Try with me now while I'm alive. The floorboards, all land in Disneyland, retro control. Supercomputer, the new country man. I'm gonna wait, and I must make a stand. Come with me now, try with me now, one more time. So as you can see, I've got my Ukraine, Free Ukraine t-shirt on. Really hoping that it'll be a little bit more than just a stage gesture. Because actually we've done a big run around. We had a big break and then we came back to play and we didn't get here that time. I think we did one Kiwi show. Anyway, we went to other places, people showed up, then we came back, then we made some records. Some of which we're playing for you tonight. And we've just been out and about again, and we've been in Trumpistan, and we've seen what happened in the failed state. And for those of you old enough and interested in history, you'll recognize that when Thatcher said there's no such thing as society, and when Reagan said there's no such thing as good government, They sowed the seeds for the disarray, the contempt and the neglect that we see around us now, while we take the planet for granted and greedy people don't pay any tax. Anyway, off the point for a second or two. Anyway, many, many songs that have been written by this band over the years, some of them which have landed, some of them which are just floating around, and more to come to you tonight. If you ever come across as tourists or backpackers and you feel like you need to sleep out in the desert, you would be very welcome.
When we gonna say the word invasion? old ass fall back. Why my cousin commit? Why my uncle locked up? Why my auntie forget? How to put a glass on my down, fighting the grip. When I'm being brainwashed, you know, fighting the tempted. Fuck, I'ma get him and I'll be out the next day. Of course, I'ma get him to the spirit when I'm dead. My corpse full of venom now, come and be in bed.
Best of both worlds.
Well, what do you know? It looks like we've blown up the power supply, at least in part. And we've only just started. Now, you'll be digging enough gas out of those ocean fields, which are producing greenhouse gas emissions and heating the planet up and making the weather shitty and awful, and it's just about to run out, so it's about time for the solar panels. We need some solar panels on the roof here tonight. Well, during the day at least. And a battery, or two, or three. And more of those wind turbines, not just a tokenistic 10 or 15, we need about 1,500 of them. Get the job done properly. Save the planet. That's what it's all about. With peaceful intent.
It's happening in Paris, but we've had no sound.
Bit of reminder about the fragility of electric energy. And here's one about the fragility of the Great Barrier Reef. There's a theme emerging tonight. What do you know? Time to get moving.
heritage sign. Scientific recalls tried to keep it so strong. Never read the detail. Said it needs protection. Then we had elections. Called fire protection. A mirror, the sea and the breeze. Sky is a mirror of self-interest and greed.
Says give the nod. Put a setback for your country. Bombs and trenches all in rows. Bombs and threats still ask for more.
Divided world, the CIA.
castle wall. Not exactly TikTok heaven. Rob's going to do a song for us now. It's a reminder of the mountain that lives down there. It's probably earning you a few bucks and creating a bit of fresh water. So we're going to say amen.
Stay.
day of eating and sleeping. Speak to me, I'm not smoking far.
Yeah.
Yeah, the troubadours get lots of opportunities to see what's going on around the place if they're lucky enough to get moving. And if they're even luckier enough for people to come out and check them out and pay a little bit of money to hear their songs and hear their stories. And part of our story is to go to different places, particularly in our own country, and learn about First Nations culture, a big experience for us back in the day, very important. And also travel up and down the coastline and see occasionally what we call the White Shoe Brigade. Those ones who are always promising more money when they build a bigger building, but suddenly the surf doesn't seem to be as sweet anymore. These tensions lie at the heart of a dialogue between our hearts and our minds.
Wild. Sometimes you've got to take
coming along. As we say farewell to the land of the long white cloud, Aotearoa, good night, take care. Be at peace, as you have been for some time, and more of that to come. See you later. We didn't think you were going home. There's a ton of stuff that we wanted to sing and talk about tonight, and there's just been too little time for it, but we do want to thank you for coming up, and for those people that have been travelling with us and spending a lot of time with us, a lot of gratitude for yours on that count alone. And sometimes it's your culture, particularly here where you've got our culture, which is strong. Sometimes it's that little sort of voice, you know, that's over your shoulder. Sometimes it's something beating deep in your heart. Sometimes it's getting together with a group of other people. And in our case, that's something that we value a great deal, is to do our thing as a group of people when other people come and join us. So thank you very much for being a part of that tonight. Here's one to take into the next decade or two.
Can't last on the air. Thank you.
gate and raging river. And I say, see the silence of the river, drop the iron and steel. And I say, hear the conch drum, hard or let's say, God.